I should announce her. Shall I? Memory of a free festival.
Children of the summer's end, gathered in the dampened grass, we played our songs and felt the London sky resting on our hands. It was God's land. It was ragged and naive. It was heaven. Touch, we touched the very soul of holding each and every life. We claimed the very source of joy ran through. It didn't, but it seemed that way. I kissed a lot of people that day. To capture just one drop of all the ecstasy that swept that afternoon, to paint that love upon a white balloon and fly it from the toppest top of all the tops that man has pushed beyond his brain. Satori must be something just the same. We scanned the skies with rainbow eyes and saw machines of every shape and size. We talked with tall Venusians passing through, and Peter tried to climb aboard, but the captain shook his head, and away they soared, climbing through the ivory vibrant cloud. Someone passed some bliss among the crowd. Then we walked back to the road, unchanged.